and the lights. Grab a snack. Get comfy. Stream starting soon.
Hey everyone, this is Chris, aka The Dark Wall, and as you can tell, we are getting into the Darwin Project. Just putting up my stream notices. Bear with me one moment, please. Posting advertisements because I want people to come to my stream. That's what I do. By the way, also, do be sure that if you want to hear some jams in the background, just go ahead and enter them via song requests. Anyone can go ahead and do that. I do like a little bit of background music. Alrighty, finishing up, almost done. As always, let me know if my volume leveling's off, if I'm too loud, game's too loud, anything in between, or if that case, or I'm sorry, in this case, if the music is also too quiet. Alright, so I believe we are ready to go. The game's a little bit quiet here. Don't want to change that too much. I think that just might be my headphones, actually. Let's... If you guys think the game's quiet as well, do let me know, though. I've been enjoying playing duos matches. I want to make sure, though, that my stream performance is... I think I'm going to boost the audio, though. It does seem rather quiet. Now, what's cool about this game is that... Hey, what's up, Guff? What's cool about this game is that you can... At the beginning of the match, you can select your favorite person playing. It'd be super great if you selected me. Yeah, it is a little bit quiet. I think that's just the game, though. Yeah, look at that. Okay, we'll go with that. Okay, so yeah, this is just the loading screen. This one, all the loading screen, like, wrecks my CPU harder than the actual game does. Well, what did I do there? I did like a little backwards roll. That's just if you... I did a little shuriken. There we go. It's forward. Is it just like jump and then? Okay, it's attack then jump right after. Oh, well, thank you for the 30 seconds, Ma. I appreciate the 30 seconds. You like us missing each other? Me doing a little bit more of that? Hey, Moon! You elusive bastard, you. I got somebody... This is us basically just beating up on each other for no reason. By the way, guys, if you give me bits, you can be the first person at the top of the scoreboard. I know it's a big prize, guys. So just go ahead and give me your money. Yes, he is an elusive one. Now let's see if this person's going to be helpful. I would really like a teammate that is useful to me. By the way, you guys should have gotten a pop-up on your stream that, like, let you choose who your favorite was or something. I don't know how it all works. I haven't gotten to screw with the extension too much. Well, that's a good idea. Nah, it's my wood. Screw you. You can't have my wood. Okay. 5 arrows. I think I can make by with that. What we really want early game is leather, because that lets us get things like coats, because there's like a mechanic where you get cold in this game. So you generally want to make a coat. Oh god, and that's... Oh, okay, we need to go there. That's what you call an electronic. That's what gives you like all the good shit. Like you get invincibility, shields, invisibility. Stuff like that. So yeah, that is something that we want. Oh, my partner is pursuing it, but I don't see them. I think they're behind me somewhere. It's a ways away, though. Anyone? Anyone at all? Yay, no fall damage. Well, I don't like running around in the open this much, honestly. I'm surprised I'm not seeing anyone going for it at this point. Seems really risky. Where's the damn thing? Here it is. It would be that pillar of light shooting out of the sky. By the way, this game is a little bit rough to stream and play at the same time. So if my video quality starts slipping, let me know. Ooh, thank you. I didn't see who cheered. Oh, it was Goth. Thank you, Goth. Okay, whiskey. Jesus. Hello. Oh god, there's two of them. This is bad. Where is my teammate? I'm so screwed right now. Ooh, I got both of them in that hit. Got one of them. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Yes, I got both of them. Okay, let's get us some arrows here. Do you have anything useful? Oh shit. Meaning to loot you, my apologies. Woo! That was pretty intense. Let's see what you got. I need to make a move on that electronic cord. Did somebody already take it? Okay, so I'm going to take this electronic. I'm going to get the... Okay, good. No one's taking the electronic yet. On quickly, quickly, quickly. Did I hear a wolf? I don't know if animals can get you in this game. Okay, I need to do two things very quickly. I'm going to try to move towards my partner real quick. Where's my partner at? There they are. They're way, 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 away. I'm gonna get in here. I think I heard somebody shoot at me. I'm gonna keep moving. I was gonna make a fire so I could warm up, but right now I don't want to fight anyone. Although my health is actually getting pretty good. Okay, let's get... I'll go ahead and set the fire here. I really need a fire right now. Okay, good. Whew! I was getting a little scary there. How many arrows I got? I got 7 arrows. We're good. Let me go ahead and make my electronic. I want to go ahead and go with the invincibility shield. Alrighty. That gives you quite the edge. Alright, where are the people at? Let's see. Alright, so people are north of us mainly. And look, somebody's starting a fire over there. My zone about... Okay, no, it's this zone that's about to be forbidden. As you can see, there's like these little grids to the map. I think I heard somebody behind us. Must be in my head. Let me see if I have... I do have what I need for a cloak. A new electronic. I have some boots, too. Hey, thanks again, Goth. Alrighty. Got us some good stuff here. Where's my partner? God damn this partner! It's like they do not stay with you. What are they going to get themselves killed? Here's a target. Oh, I feel bad for this guy. He, like, that's one of the options. You can choose somebody to be exposed in the game. And if that happens, basically everyone can see where they are. Rage of the Midget. Nice. That's just a deer. Leather. Wait, I heard somebody. Enemy? No. Although we are going to get into the place where we're going to be running into people a lot more, so if I could find a map to get a good idea of where people are, that'd be amazing, right? Gotta be careful around that. You can fall into the lava, and that's game over, which sucks. Oh, well, shit. I was thinking. The shield is in the spot of reload in every other game, so I just wasted my shield. A little salty about that, ain't gonna lie. Ooh, I do have the ability to make invisibility also. Alright. Now I've got myself invisibility. The other one's like a teleport, but I don't really like the teleport too much. Yeah, I mean, honestly, Glitch, if people want to give to me, I'm happy to accept anything they're willing to give. I appreciate everything. So, I mean, when it comes to if you want to help out the stream, you want to help out me, whatever you prefer. Oh, hey. Damn, they hit me on my invisibility, but I have invincibility now, bitch. Yeah, leading is a big part of the game in this. Oh my god, did my teammate? Okay, my teammate's still with me. Good, good, good. Awesome. Okay, let's go ahead and make a fire here. I don't know if he's already on it. Yeah, we're in the same mindset. Good. This teammate is a good teammate. I don't like being out in the open here, though. We need to. Okay. I'd like to find. What is this? Where's my teammate at? Okay. It's like a meteor storm, they said. Ooh, we've got somebody over there. And yeah, they're hiding. I don't want to test my ability to survive that drop. What are you doing, guy? Whoa! Okay, apparently I can drop like a, or jump like a crazy motherfucker. Okay. Let's go, buddy. Did he just fall? How far did he fall? This is pretty cool. I'm liking this. Oof, that didn't feel good. Oh god. I could really use a deer right now. I need to react to it. I can put up an invincibility shield, but it's reliant on me reacting in time. I'm gonna try to go invisible as a precaution. Oh crap, where's my guy? There he is. No, this is unwise. I should haul ass. There's too many of them versus me. Gotta get back with my partner. I don't want to take them on when the odds are firmly against me here. Damn, I'm pretty beat up here too. Oh, damn, he saw me through the tree. Fuck. Ah, that was a good match though. I'm happy with that one. I received a fan gift. Sorry, guys, I wasn't paying attention to the chat too much. Is it that quiet? Okay, let's see. I've been getting music requests taken through YouTube links.
your tiny mind and look a bit harder. Cause we're so uninspired.
God damn it. Of all the hatred you harbor. Okay.
So you say it's not okay to be gay. Well, I think you're just evil.
God damn, this song is mean. Oh, this is very much Ma. Damn it, Ma. Okay. Kawaii. Okay, let's try solo. I always play duos. That's very true, Glitch. It's very hard to pay attention to both. That was a pretty fun match, though. That whole low gravity thing caught me by surprise. I had no idea that was a thing. A little bit loud. Ah, damn, he stopped running at the last moment. Oh god, somebody shot me from out of spring quiet. Oh god! This is going bad. God, this guy's racing me. Ah, damn, I'm overestimating how far I need to go ahead. There we go, that was a good hit. Okay, I'm waiting for one player right now. Sorry, Ma, you don't have to put the brackets. That's what it is. So just leave the brackets out. There you go. Still waiting for one character, or one player. Any moment now, somebody's gonna join the match. There we go. I know that you have to like press the puzzle button, I think. Yeah, it's in this phase it should give you the option to like choose the person you want to win or something. I've only messed with it briefly though. Okay. Got me some wood. Oh yeah, that's right, I'm solo right now. Yay! Thank you for the support, guys. I presume that was you. God, this is scarier when you're alone. Hey, I see some leather over there. Go get that. Let me get a fur coat, which will let me survive longer without having to build a fire. I should see a couple couches here, but let me... One thing I like is the fact that this game is so spread out means there's actually a good amount of time for resource gathering. Oh shit, fuck that up. A person guaranteed to lose. It was dark. Ma, you're so kind. Hide in here. Go ahead and make me my cloak. Let's see, what do I need for the speed shoes? Need a little bit more leather, and I can get some speed shoes too. I believe that is leather in the distance I see there. Also take down a few trees. Ooh, electronic. It's supposed to, like, put up options. I don't fully understand it all. I'm gonna mess with it as... Okay, they already got the electronics, so no point in pursuing that. Get us a little boost here. Oh, God.
Is now closing his own.
Damn, I fucked that up a little bit there. Still pretty close to the leather that we're needing, though. Yeah, they kind of do just look like part of the game. But I guess Ma was able to do it. Okay, it's not leather, it's a ammo crate, which is still very useful. While things are still quiet, I'm going to build a fire. Oh, there is leather here, actually. Good, good, good. Like having a good amount of run speed. I'm going to hide in a tree and do some crafting here. Okay, let's also build a fire in a tree. Oh, I found a tripwire somewhere along the way, too. Okay. Where are some friends? Well, granted, friends aren't necessarily relevant in the sense that I don't need to kill anyone, I just need to not get killed by anyone. Well, technically, I need to kill one person. I'd like to get my hands on an electronic, though. Be handy, although that one's really far away. Somebody will inevitably get to that before me. Strategically speaking, I'm probably better not pursuing that one and waiting for something a little bit closer to me. Voted on a guy? Good job with that. Thank you for voting. Oh, this is new. I've never been here before. If I was just another dusty record on the shelf, would you blow me off and play me like everybody else? If I asked you to scratch my back, did you
gravity storm?
Yay, gravity storm. AKA super jumps. Gotta get that leather so I can get my gimp costume. Okay, those are actually fairly nearby. Let's go for those. You so listen close. Every note. Oat, oat. Okay, there's some sort of resource in there. I think that's another piece of leather. I'm actually getting a lot of leather this time around. Usually you don't get much of it. A lot of resources in general right now. Oh shit! Oh, okay, in 57 seconds. I was scared. I thought I'd found myself in a forbidden zone somehow. Ah, damn, he's getting it. Well. Okay, he's killing this zone too. Damn it! Fuck, it's like. I get out of one zone that's being closed, and it's like, nah, this zone's closed too, son. The fuck out. Okay, there's still an electronic over there, too. I'll pursue that. Somebody got shot in the head. still a little ways away. I better be careful in my pursuit, though. For that matter, people might be staking out the spot. I think I saw some activity over there. I have to also be mindful that the zone behind me just closed, so anyone who's running out is going to be coming from behind me. Get this shit and get out. Come on, quickly now. And we're out. A couple things need to be done here. Also need a fire. I'm gonna cook or hit this first because I need to make sure that I have that available to me because this is gonna... Oh damn, I'm out of wood. Let's fix that real quick. Shit! A nuclear missile? This is like a showcase of the songs I've heard on the radio that I didn't hate. Thanks, Pink Wheel. Okay, we're almost out. Come on. Ugh. The hell out of here.
Nuclear missile has landed in southwest zone.
God damn. Shit's getting real in this game. Okay, I need a fire bad. Okay, come on. It makes you like a big fucking target for everybody, but I'm like dying. Okay, we're getting it. We're good. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't want to be caught near that fire if I can't, I can avoid it. And that's another zone closing. I haven't run into a single opponent so far. How many are left? Five left? Oh god, fucking deer. Where are you? Ooh, looks like I have a target here. And tomorrow. Oh god, hey. Hello, friend. Oh, you're lucky. Get over here. Ah, damn him. He's picking up my arrows, this bitch. How many I got left? Oh, I'm still good on arrows. Okay, good. I got friends. Be mindful of them.
Headshot.
Ow. I was behind a tree there. Okay, I'm gonna fall back. Ooh, but I could use my number two here. See how close they are to me. I wonder if they'll fall for it. It's a little obvious. A little fucking obvious. Okay, looks like I've mostly been forgotten here. Ah, shit. I'm there. Heard somebody nearby. Behind me. I believe it's behind me. Where are they? Are they still from over there?
Northeast zone is about to be forbidden.
Ah, damn it. It was a good match, but no luck. Thank you, Ma, and thank you, Pink Wheel. Oh, this is awesome. I'm actually getting people, like, contributing stuff. This is cool. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And glitch with your very spaced out three. Oh, God, you guys are making it rain up in here. What is going on? All right, well, that was a good match. I enjoyed that. I didn't get any kills, but we survived a long time. I basically just shot people in the ass as they ran away from me. Take off your clothes. It's a bit war. We all wanted the number one. Oh, man. Rev isn't one to be conquered easily, I'll warn you. Thank you very much, all of you. Let's see if we can get a group game going. For that matter, if any of you want to hop in, you are welcome as well. So, I mean, I would love to have somebody to play with in doubles. Although I'm not entirely sure how. I would hope you can choose your team in doubles. Yeah, if you want to hop in, Glitch, you're welcome. Of course, it'll be after this round, but I mean, yeah, you're welcome to join. Oh, wow. 200 for Moon. Man, Moon's like, nah, son. I'm out of the bitty war. I'm just gonna jump around. Alrighty. My tree. I voted for Bart. Well, I'm sure Bart appreciates it. So, Bart says thank you, no doubt. I don't know what crowd favorite does, if it has any effect on anything. I guess, yeah, here we go. Oh, hey, I think we got an electronic fairly close by. Where did it go? It was somewhere around here.
A new electronic is available.
I think my partner's gonna get it. That one's pointlessly far away. Anyone is gonna get that but me. Oh, but there's one right here, too. Damn, they spawned a bunch of them. I would like a badass shield of badassness, thank you. Oh boy, that's further than it looked. Oh, I love you, no fall damage. Quite majestic. This is probably a stupid move to be giving this priority, but that thing can be very useful as well. Okay. Please don't get shot in the back while I'm harvesting this. Please. 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 This makes me so nervous every time I do one of these. Alright, we're good. Oh, hey. Not quite good. Good-ish. We're gonna fall back. That guy's currently winning. out of here. I'm gonna try to find a tree because I think somebody may be nearby. And it's probably in my head. Okay, let's get us a shield. All right. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Oh god, I'm out of arrows. Ooh, that was close. He almost hit me into the thing. I can't keep clashing with him here. I'm gonna fall into the lava. Five. Oh god, this is such a risk I'm taking. Ha! Sort of paid off. Damn it, he got me. Learning the ropes in this game is pretty challenging. I guess. Let's see. Yeah, I did make $4 today. Welcome, by the way, Serna. Just saw you there. Okay, so Glitch, do you want in? Which wants into the thing. Okay, go ahead and hop into the co-op chat and let me see how I can get like a game together. Invite friend. Here we go. All right, Glitchy.
Yo.
What's up?
The sky, I think.
So I'm like, half of me is banking on you probably hating this game because I'm like, this does in some ways remind me more of Fortnite. And we know how you feel about that game. Well, anyone who's been on your channel knows. So I'm like, it's kind of, I'm in between as to how you're going to feel about it.
At worst, I'll be bored.
Okay, well, I'm okay with you being bored. Let me also stop capturing my mouse cursor. I was doing that for my little Axor game I was playing earlier.
Oh.
I mean, that's really up to you guys. You've kind of been harder to get a hold of lately, Moon. But yeah, I don't mind. I would rather get into Borderlands. I'll have to think about it, honestly, because there's a lot of things I want to do right now.
There we go.
What is it, Glitch?
I was just muting my mic.
Okay, what the hell is in the... Yeah. I'm gonna go and skip, like, people chatting. Alrighty, anyways, what was I saying? The main thing is, well, obviously you can see the abilities at the bottom of the screen. E is to fuck with shit, Q is to pull up your crafting. Crafting's pretty simple. And I trust you can figure out the rest.
I figured out how to shoot.
You said you... Did you not figure out how to shoot?
No, I figured out how to pull out my arrow
okay.
and shoot.
Okay, just keep in mind that once you get into the game, you have limited ammo on that.
Jesus Christ!
Was that me hitting you there?
No, sorry, it's just, do you have voice chat on in this game?
No, I don't.
Yeah, good, because... Damn, that was a lot of racism. Like, just blatant racism.
It's called internet culture. Okay.
I'm on your side now.
We'll want to go ahead and take down some wood. That way, if you get cold, you can make a fire. It's anything that's like got a blue outline.
Okay.
I'm taking this up. Well, here, you can have it.
Wow, I was the crowd favorite.
Hey. Are you going to take the wood or?
Snowball. Alright.
Yeah, you'll want to at least have one so that if you get cold, you can make a fire for yourself.
Okay.
Okay, right now it's just all about resource gathering. Everyone's fairly spaced out. Did you hear some sort of screaming noise?
Nope.
Oh, maybe it's just my soul. Oh, the electronic, where is it?
Oh, I heard it there.
The hell is that? I think it's over here somewhere. Yeah, we got one of them showing up in the neighboring zone. A new electronic is available. Little ways away, but we have the potential to get it, I believe.
Shift to sprint. It's like, why the hell is he so much faster than me?
Yeah, if you hit that little like mushroom looking thing, it launches you.
Oh!
Yes, good for moving around quickly. I wish you had more stamina in this game so you could like sprint for longer. I don't like how short you sprint. We are getting to the areas or the point where we're probably going to start running into people soon. Especially since we're going across multiple grids. Ah, somebody's taking it already. Ah, come on. Bitch. Well, looks like he took it, but we can kill him for taking it.
The show director is now closing a zone.
I'm getting cold, I think.
Here, where are you? I'll build a fire. Dancing Pumpkin is what I'm listening to. Oh god, we got attackers here. Ah, fuck, they got me pretty good. God, they're all over us. Ah, they got me. Fuck. Oh, hey, Crimson, what's up? Thanks for the raid. I don't care about raiding them, I don't really know.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, we kind of got a little bit wrecked.
Hi, people.
You died too, I take it?
Yeah, just there.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Oh, God, we got a song from Ma coming in here. This should be interesting. Ma has only the most... Wait, what? Why won't it let me select anything?
Ugh.
What is... Hey, are you out of the game yet, or... Oh, okay, there we go.
Yeah.
We had a bit war earlier. Not that I want anyone to try beating Moon out or anything. That would be a damn shame if someone were to beat him out. I'd be so upset.
Oh, it'd be horrible.
It would be the worst thing that ever happened in my entire life. Yeah, that was a good game. Overwatch was one of my favorite streams I did, honestly, even though it was back when I first started. It was really like, oh god. It was just really well made and fun. Did I say Overwatch? Yes. I meant Outlast. That is a very beautiful, majestic frog you got there.
Doing that again.
Well, we got the people crying racism stuff in the...
No. Oh, just some guy with really poor mic quality saying, faggots are gay, am I right?
This is internet Oh my god, Emeru hit me up with 1,000 bits. Wow.
Jesus fucking
making
Christ.
It rain. Goddamn. Moon. No, I'm just kidding. Don't do anything. Don't feel obligated.
Moon.
That's $1 per bit. Oh my god. Oh, fine.
And I'm the crowd.
Whatever,
favorite.
Whatever. That's because this game's racist. That's all it is. This game's racist.
People like me more than you.
Fucking dick. I think it's because Ma loves shitting on
that's
me.
That's why I get the votes.
I legit believe that Ma is the only one voting on character or players right now, and they're doing it to spite me. Because that's how Ma works.
I'm pretty sure that's the case, because I was voting as well, and now there's only one vote instead of two.
By the way, yeah, at the beginning of the match, you can vote. I think you're supposed to be able to vote on stuff periodically throughout the game. Like, right now, we have an electronic showing up. Let's go. Ooh, it's pretty close by, too. Let's go grab this.
Second. Getting stuff.
Okay. Wait, you say you're killing stuff? Are you in trouble?
No, I was just collecting.
Oh, okay, good.
There's
sofas. We're pretty close to this electronic, so if we hurry, we can probably get on it before somebody else does.
Ooh, a map.
Hate the positioning on this electronic though, because it's really open. You can't really take like oh god damn it.
There are two guys nearby. As
yeah.
Well.
It's best to raid electronics when you're together, because that way you can have somebody cover you. I'm gonna craft a shield while I got the time.
Holy shit, this is high.
You alright?
Yeah.
Oh god damn it, every time I get the shield I waste it the first time because I'm like, reload your bow. I'm like, wait a minute.
That's not how bows work.
And it's like, well fine, it has a minute cooldown, so it's not that bad. Alright, let's see how we're doing here. Alright, it's just us. We have several people to the south. I say we head to the let's head to the electronic to our north. There's no point in engaging them, they're gonna kill each other. Much rather have them get worn down while we get stronger.
Ooh, CS.
Huh?
CSGO.
Alright, well have fun, Emeru.
I call it complete shit instead of Counter-Strike.
I don't have an opinion on it because I'm not that big on shooters and I don't really know. You're a man of very strong opinions on things.
Yeah, I don't do half opinions. Like, I don't have a mild opinion of something.
You don't know...
Like, I don't like it. I fucking hate it.
You don't know
it.
The meaning of the phrase, eh.
Scum of the earth. I use it a lot, though.
In reality, you just think the phrase, eh, means fuck you.
Yeah, pretty much. Like, fuck you. This is my opinion.
Glitch is in love with you. He's been in love with you since you first met, and he just wants you to notice him. Baka. Baka. Alright, if you want to grab this electronic, I'll let you get it.
I'm cold.
Here, I'll make a fire too. Even though it's making a fire like the most risky place you can make one. This way you can warm while you're getting that. It looks like we're pretty clear. I'm going to go harvest some leather here. Okay.
Did the thing.
So yeah, you can make either a shield, invisibility, or a teleporter. Let's get out of here first, though. I don't want to craft this while we're out in the open. Fine, go.
Too late.
No, okay, let's move. Because there's going to be a lot of people who are wanting to come this way.
Oh.
So?
Yeah, I'm back.
By the way, if you want to get yourself some leather here, you can make yourself a fur coat so you don't get cold as fast. You can also make speed shoes, which I believe I'm going to do. Okay, so center's closing. I think our best bet right now is to find a hut that has a map in it so we know our situation. What do you think?
Yeah.
Get a tab on everybody.
Let's do that thing.
Yeah, there's some houses in the distance here.
You are American.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? It's like there's no roof.
NSA, that's all I'm saying.
Okay, I just saw a flying deer. Oh god. Well, it was more like a slowly falling deer. But, I just like how it's like, there's nothing really bad that you said. I don't have any disagreements, but you are fucking American. Granted, the fucking was added, but we both know it was implied too. Okay. Yeah, let's go this way. I'd like to get out of the mountainous terrain if we can. Not too beneficial. Oh, nuclear missile. Somebody got fucked. I guess we could head for the electronic and just see what we find along the way. I don't really see anything to really be striving for at this point.
Oh shit, that hurt.
We suddenly got some horror music in this stream. I feel like I'm about to be like mauled by a giant. I kind of wish there was more in the way of gun variety. That would be nice. Oh, we gotta move. Let's see.
Yeah, we're in a forbidden zone.
Naughty. Okay, let's go to this point here. Be a safer jump.
It's the taboo zone.
Don't you kink shame me.
Death by nuke! I'm not fucking surprised.
Surprised we haven't encountered anyone yet.
So... Alright, it tells you what buttons to use your different things on the bottom.
Yeah. Oh god.
For fuck's sake!
Let's keep going south. He's now closing his own.
Quick. Alright, there's nobody ahead of us.
You saw a map? Okay, good. I presume.
Yeah, we just passed one. Good.
Alright, we still got 40 seconds. We should be alright. Where did you see everybody?
They were further down south.
Northwest zone is now forbidden. 5 zones remaining.
Where the fuck is the edge of this zone?
We're almost there. Well, there was something in the distance I saw for a second. Oh, it's just the edge. Okay. What's that?
Oh,
just in time, damn. Oh my god, really?
Fuck! You!
Let's get move on. Holy shit.
This game does not enjoy
I do
us.
Wonder if there's other people voting to close our zones. We need a fire too, we're really fucked up on our warmth.
Do you want to fire now?
No, we're definitely waiting until we get out of the zone.
My thinking is obviously it's a bit... While it's riskier to do it here, there's less chance of other players catching us.
True, let's go ahead and do it now. We've got time to spare and we're at the edge. I'm building it.
Yeah. Heating.
And... good.
Oh, there we go.
Oh my god, I just reloaded again! Damn it! Fucking wasting this shield. I need to put this on a different button. I will just fuck myself with this shield. Okay. There's some remains of somebody crafting nearby. I don't know how recent, though.
Thanks.
Let's head up to this building here.
Is this hut up here?
Yeah, let's see if we can find ourselves a map in here. Anything useful? Hey, we got a map. There's somebody near us.
They're in the next zone.
No, there's somebody near us too.
Oh yeah.
It's like Suya.
It's like just over this way.
Yeah. Okay, they're heading more northward. You want to pursue?
Might as well.
Looks like they're alone. Is now activating an electronic. How awkward her accent sounds.
It's literally the Streamlabs.
Oh, we're close to this electronic.
What you call it? Damn. Yeah, I was gonna say that is really fucking close. It's literally the Streamlabs text to speech voice.
Damn thing. Here we go. Grab this one. You get next. Oh shit! Somebody shot me.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Down from down. There he is. Yeah, he's down.
Okay, I'm moving up forward.
Ah, he's coming around the back of this building.
Is he still behind it? Where is he?
He's around this end with me. Got him.
Here. Oh, there he is.
Oh, there he is.
He's going to try going through this building. Where'd he go?
Track shore this way.
Very perceptive. He's trying to loop around to the electronic. I see him.
Think so.
Not gonna work, you idiot. Are you stupid?
Ooh! You just bounced into me.
I'm like Bubble Boy. God damn, this guy's really doing good. I'm beat up. I need to hide. Where is he? Ah, he got me.
He's on.
Damn it, he was good. He got us 2v1.
Damn it.
Did he get you too?
Oh, yeah.
Bitch.
I ran out of Venom Arrow, so I was just axing him at the end.
He was pretty good. I got to give him respect for winning that off. Granted, I think we're both just really bad right now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man.
Are you back to main menu?
Yeah.
Got some random shit here. Tuesday Punk.
Yeah, fan.
I've got fans.
Oh god. I now have a bee inmate outfit on.
Sure, you look fine. Let's see. There should be, like, when we start the match, there should be like some options that pop on screen for you to choose people. Ma's been doing it. I know there's like a puzzle piece on mobile. I don't fully understand how it works yet. I would go ahead and what I'll do is I'm gonna go ahead and watch some streams of this game myself so I can try to help you guys with it. Wait, what's going on now? Oh, okay, that's all it does. Oh, okay, so that's good. Okay, I just want to make sure it's working, I guess.
Oh, were there only two in? Now we have a body.
Ah!
Oh.
No, you are my target. Do not run. There's not supposed to be.
They probably have you muted, dude. Don't worry about it.
Huh? What's the matter?
No. There's someone's like asking someone else, hey, are you streaming the game, and they can't hear them, but they've got their mic left on.
Nice. I don't think they can hear me because my mic never works on Steam. I don't know why. Like, it just doesn't pick up my mic. Like, sounds silent for some reason.
Down there.
And some leather over here. Like right now, it's not good to get too far away from it. But oh, I got crowd favorite. Thank you.
Yay.
It's not good to get too far away from each other, but we can still like it's safer to space out. I think it's like one team to every little spot or corner.
I'm gonna get that. Down the dock, hitting what I wanted to hit.
How are you feeling about the game so far? I do need to know the glitch stance on this.
It's fairly enjoyable. It's kind of mundane at the moment. Nothing spectacular, but, you know, I can waste time
on it. It's slow. It's a lot slower than PUBG, because PUBG has, like... How many people are in a match of PUBG? Like, 50 or something?
100, and it is actually a lot faster than PUBG.
Oh, really? I always thought this is...
Like, if you last to the end, a good match of PUBG can last up to an hour. Oh, wow. Longer sometimes.
Okay, I always thought of this as much slower, because... It's like there's so many less people in these matches. It's just a total of... Oh, let's see how we're looking here. Okay, we got some people in the center. I don't see any...
Some people down south of us.
Yeah, I'd say... Is anyone really moving towards us? Doesn't look like it. They're all kind of just exploring. I don't see any point in pursuing any of them at this point. What do you think?
Yeah, nah, no point. Still just early days getting
resources.
Yeah, buddy.
Need some leather.
Skydiving. Gonna hurt. Yep. Ah,
good. Damn, it kind of like surprised me that guy wasted us that last round.
Yeah. Because, man, he was just all over the shop.
He was really good. Alrighty.
There we go, some leather, finally. Oh, no.
Thing is, I got the speed boost, so I'm gonna outrun you even though I'm a mile away from it. Yeah, right? Okay. Some wood. I could use some wood. I'm gonna go get some... Ooh, and some leather. I love me leather.
Here's the thing. I didn't actually opt for these speed boots. I've decided I'm gonna go for the sneaky approach. So I have ninja boots and camo.
What are you talking about?
So, like, I've got the ninja boots.
Is that, like, a cosmetic or something?
And then when I get... No. You can change what the speed boots are.
Oh, really?
In the start. Yeah, you can change it for different types. Ninja boots make you, like, quieter when you're running around, so you're harder to hear. And they do make you slightly faster, but not as faster as the speed boots do.
I think I'd probably still rather the speed boots, just because I'm all about going Sonic fast. Let's make a move on this electronic. It's in our zone.
Oh, hang on. Yeah, fire.
Oh, well, here, let's go for the electronic first. I don't want somebody going into our zone and taking it. Ooh, that deer can be of use to us. It will give us its meat. Ah, you bitch! Do not run from me, deer!
Why are you running?
Ah! Deer!
Oh
this
God,
deer!
You suck.
There. You get that ass.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I desperately need fire.
Okay, let's go ahead and wait for it then.
Why are you running?
Why are you running?
No, why are running. You running?
You do not know the way. I love, like, it's like, I liked that meme at first, and then I loved it even more because everyone else got annoyed with it. And I'm like, that just makes it more fun.
Yeah, that was my exact same response, just, you'll hate it.
It's like, you mean the trolling meme is more trolly now? Oh no. This is a weird song. I'm willing to bet this was requested by Ma. Oh god, I fell. Okay. What are you doing? Oh.
I still in need of a fur coat, so I'm collecting leather.
You gotta watch the nips.
The nips and the tips.
Tips of the nips.
Oh shit, he knows.
That will be your primary weapon, the tips of the nips. Okay, we've got...
What? Didn't someone have that in D&D?
Yeah, that was Ma. That was in the one that I managed.
I knew someone.
There's another... Yeah, we can get this one. Ma is the soundtrack of this stream now. Well, thank you, Ma. You are our abstract DJ. Oh, let's see if I survive this, because this looks like I am so, like, even with that being the case, that I know there's no fall damage, I'm still surprised that didn't hurt me at all. You with me? Okay, good.
Yeah, it always makes me, like, think I'm getting hurt whenever I land in it, you know, it does, like, the heavy
Okay,
landing.
We're still alone down here, but we got people coming in. Where, let me see where they were again. Okay, we gotta... Okay, no, we're on the border. We're good.
Man. Wow, yeah, we are literally on the border.
Let's go ahead and hop in this house and craft you up something.
Yeah.
Okay. Can I craft another pair of speed boots?
Stacking?
Yeah, you can. Cool. I'm just like this guy wearing like... I'm just wearing like a bunch of pairs of boots.
Oh yeah, you can have up to five pairs.
Did you craft your electronic? Okay,
yeah. That's what that is.
Got some leather over here for more fucking speed.
Oh no, dogs picked up a habit.
I just want that like horribly distorted version of the Green Hill Zone to start playing. Damn, somebody's killing. Okay, I would like to skip this song, but I do not want to... This song is really annoying.
Oh,
oh god, I'm targeted. Oh wait, no, it's not me who's targeted, it's somebody else. I thought it was me.
Oh, there's an electronic here.
That's a used one we had. More speed!
Oh god!
This is great. I love it.
Oh.
And your ninja boots run this fast.
Call me Vanilla Ice because I've got frosted tips.
Oh boy. Speaking of which, we should make a fire. Hey, Alfred. Thanks for stopping by and following. Oh, yes.
Oh, so... That Alfred dude, I've actually blocked him by accident. I don't know how
to do it. Oh shit, we got friends.
Oh, attack.
Let's just run. They're too far away. There's no point in this battle. Let's go ahead and gather up their arrows first, though, because those could be helpful. We're not going to be able to strike a decisive blow at this distance. The only thing we're going to do is wear each other down.
And just trade arrows.
And we have to survive beyond them, because unlike them, we're not peasants. We have greater purpose.
Oh, I'm being tracked. Oh, missed it.
Missed it? Oh, shit. Oh. I'll come for you. That being said, we really gotta hurry. Oh, God. We're in trouble, actually, now that I look at it. We gotta get out of this ditch.
Nope.
Shit.
Oh, there we go. Nope. Just go.
Oh,
deeper.
Okay.
Just
I see it.
Deeper.
I see it. I'm going. Oh, there's somebody behind you.
I don't think
he gives a fuck either. Oh, he's shooting at me, though. He wants to have this fight now? Really?
Oh,
this is getting intense.
Quick.
I'm going. Come on! Give me my sprint! There, I'm running. Where are you at? Okay, there we go. Where's that bitch?
He's behind you?
Get in there. That's your new home. Ah, damn it!
Got him.
Thank you. I am beat up. Oh, God. I need to kill something. Like a deer or something, because my health is really bad.
Oh, someone just set a fire up.
Here, let's... A fire?
Yeah, right behind us.
Oh, damn it. I can't help much here. I'm, like, almost dead. Ah, oh, we need some... A lot of things right now. Where are they? There they are. Oh, God. I can't even see because it's so cold.
just struck a, what do you call it? I just broke their barrier.
Okay.
Their armor. Oh, there you go, he just took a shot at me.
Is he still with you? Because I can't see anything right now. Okay, I've got warmth now, I can see again.
Oh, that was almost a perfect shot. Yeah, yeah, he's still by his fire.
He's by his fire, okay. I say we fall back, because I don't have the health to fight this guy. Oof. These are some interesting situations that are coming up, though. I like this. Where are you? You're way over there. Okay, well, now we gotta move. Hello, dear. I need you. Dear, come to me.
A doe, a deer, a female deer.
I need your meat. I can't find it. Don't have time to. I really hope I don't run into somebody while I'm running, because I'm pretty much a one-shot kill right now.
Oh, shit. You got nothing to heal with?
No, I don't.
How do you heal?
You gotta get, like, a, kill an animal, and then sometimes it'll give you food.
I have a hot cocoa. Well,
I don't know if you can give it to me, honestly. I've never tried that. I'm just gonna look for shit as soon as I get into this area here, try to see if...
Well,
do we got any friends near you? Because you're further behind me.
Yeah.
You do? Oh god, you're a ways away from the edge. You said you do have people tracking you, or with you?
Someone just tagged me with an arrow.
If I can find them, if I can... Okay, I see them taking damage over there.
Oh! Nice!
Damn.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Where'd the guy's body get to? Oh, there it is. You heal when you pick up, like, or take their shit as dead bodies, too. Or at least some... I've healed sometimes. I don't know if that's always the case.
Yeah, I was healing last time.
I didn't get anything
well.
From that as far as health's concerned. Damn, I really need health. Let's see how we're looking here. We got some people headed north at us.
Yeah.
They're not moving straight for us, but let's get out of here.
Hold up, I'm making more ninja boots.
Okay.
I'm gonna be the Hokage.
Are you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna like pursue along or like go along this line of this border here and try to loop around to the southern area because I really need to get something to eat. Okay, well that's where they are. They're at the, what do you call, they're at the electronic. I have my invincibility shield ready, so if I can react in time when I encounter somebody, I can still have a fighting chance.
Mm. Also, I can be good for flanking because I've got my cloak.
Oh man, I do want that cloak too. Come on, deer. Animals. Oh, I think I see something in the distance. I don't know if it's a deer. It's a couch. It's almost the same as a deer. Can I eat a couch?
I mean, if you boil
leather...
Yeah,
I was going to say, I think you can eat leather in some cases.
Oh,
okay, they're likely headed towards us right now. Let's see, so how many people are left in this game? We've got... It's just us and the enemy team. Because I have to identify with the player I'm playing as, and if I don't see myself in the game, then I can't be happy.
1 second. Where is it?
How does Dark's character look so much like the real him? Fuck you too.
I like how, like, I'm gonna be a black woman with
every time
hair.
I've seen the cover page, it's like some black character that has like this ridiculous like junkyard tribalist shit that they're wearing. It's like,
yes.
What are you trying to push? This looks stupid. I'm sorry, the armor looks stupid. Like, I'd rather just be an inmate. I'm okay with that. Alrighty.
Oh, man. But yeah, no, nobody can identify with their player more than I can.
I am so terrified to see what you've done.
I will say one thing I find interesting is that every hit's like bouncy. It sends people flying.
Yeah, you
around.
Like fucking, like, especially when you have the shield on, then it's like you're, it's like half of it's like, oh, you're safe, but you're like a fucking bouncy ball now.
Remember, but yeah, look.
Oh god, let me see.
I'm a.
You know, this is
I'm
how I've always seen you as a black woman with blonde hair. Get to it. Got some leather over here.
Oh, yes, I see them.
My highest priority is usually fur coat. Then we go ahead and go with the speed boots. Cause this old man can run still. And disrespectful kids don't know. Ooh. Well, look what we have here.
That looks close.
Yes. I dare say it is extremely close. A new sort of science is
available. There he is.
A fiddle dee dee.
You are a pirate.
You don't know that. That's never been established.
You're clearly very familiar with VPN technology.
Oh, God.
You know those.
Oh, God. Well, here, I'll let you get this one.
Yeah. Sure?
I'm a greedy bastard. I always take it first. I just want to let you know that I'm here for you, too. I'm sorry, there was like this smooth... There's this smooth jazzy song, okay? It made me feel like I needed to seduce you.
It's because I'm a
yes.
woman. Because I'm a blonde-haired
I don't understand
woman.
Your problems, though, because I don't have privilege because I'm an old white man. I served in Nam and I'm traumatized, but it don't fucking matter. I'm still fucking privileged. Disgusting how privileged I am.
Style fuckers like you for sandbags in Nam.
Oh, God. Get our Sanic speed going.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I just got some ninja boots.
You just picked them up?
They were in the chest. Yes. Like, hey yo, I noticed you ain't got no shoes.
Damn cold out here, son, for no shoes. We got you. Another electronic over here I'm gonna try to grab. That's a little ways off still.
You are cold. No, fuck you, I'm not cold.
You don't know me.
Just because of my dark complexion, you think I can't take a little snow?
This game is so racist. God damn. I'm so offended.
I'm gonna write to Polygon about this.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Oh god. I know someone who you would love to meet.
Who's that?
He genuinely knows people from Polygon. Amazing.
Oh, shit, I didn't know, I didn't know I could do that to you still.
But it didn't hurt as well, which is... We can just throw each other around, I think.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. It can be used as a dramatic save.
But yeah, no, he's like a PR manager for a games company. Oh, fuck, that's close.
Huh?
There's a fire. Thingy close by. Yeah.
I'm not gonna approach.
Well, yeah, because he's a PR manager. He talks to certain people and companies, and one of the companies he has to talk to is Polygon. So he actually has contacts.
Do they actually like get triggered over all the stupid bullshit that they get triggered over in their articles?
I don't know, but the way they
what?
I'm seeing something close by.
What are you seeing?
Like red flashes.
Mm. Coming from near the fire?
And there's stuff been done just on the other side over here. Yeah. There's some stuff been done just over there. Do you see
him? I see him.
There, yeah. See guy.
Wait for him. Oh, you ran out in front, did you? I didn't notice that. Oh god, where are you? Oh god, they guy got double shot. That didn't go well.
Oh god.
Yeah, I'm done. I'm done.
Oh fuck. Nice. Oh shit, I'm out of arrows.
Yeah, I thought we had the drop on them and then all of a sudden we didn't.
Oh. See, I thought it would be good. If I, cloaked, then ran around the back of them. But, yeah, no. When they were attacking you, one of them accidentally hit me and said,
they, shot me twice. Like, both of them shot me at the same time. I was like, fuck! No, this is not one of those streams that go till sunrise. That's all glitches thing. That ain't my life. Oh man, Glitch, you know, that is a damn fine decision you've made right there, good sir. A damn fine getting booted to the top of the list decision. Because that's what we're needing. That's our problem right now. We're not drifting enough.
I'm gonna put it on as well, actually.
I don't know what it is. I'm like getting addicted to like old DJ Hero music. DJ Hero had a damn good soundtrack. I miss that game.
No, you.
Oh, you.
No, you.
No, ma.
No, me. No, me.
Why does it always have to be you?
No, me.
No, you. I agree. No, you.
It's because I'm black, isn't it?
That's why they're all ganging up on you. Typical whites. This is why we need a resort where white people aren't allowed.
Typical white people.
I'm not the 12-hour streamer you were looking for. Now, I am going to be... I'm in the process of putting together a charity stream, which I'll be giving news about when I'm closer to it, but that is going to be a 12-hour stream. Outside of that, no. Fuck no. Never.
It will be a 48-hour stream on my end, though.
You know, if that's what you want to do... I mean...
Wait, can you hit people's arrows out of the sky?
Oh yeah, you can you can do that. Also, if you attack each other at the same time, you bounce off each other, like with your axe.
Wow. Oh.
Let's see who we get crowd favorite.
Exactly what we needed then.
Like, I don't know if it gives you guys pop-ups, like, for the little events that happen.
It kind of just goes across the entire screen.
Racism.
And...
Oh god! I was trying to harvest the couch at the same time as you!
You just smacked me away.
Get the fuck away from my letter. In nature, it's every man for himself. Even though you're not technically a man now.
Listen, just because I have a feminine figure doesn't make me not a man. Oh, there's a bit of lever up here, Doc. Yo, over here.
Thank you for being unselfish, unlike me. Me, I'd be like, oh.
The team that plays
I feel like
stays together.
I feel like the difference between us is that, like, you'd be sitting there, is there anything useful up there? Oh, no. No. I hear you ripping something apart. No, that's nothing. I'm just swinging my axe around. You know how crazy I am.
Speaking of, yeah, if you come over here, there's more leather.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Up here.
Oh, boy. Okay. Yeah, once we get show director, because I know there's a way you can get to be the show director. I think you have to, like, win a certain amount of games, though. But, yeah, once you do that, you can, like, sort of control all the bullshit that's happening.
Oh, there's actually this really interesting thing I learned about. I think it was, like, an old Call of Duty
game.
Yeah,
we just got split the fuck up. What about this? What about old Call of Duty?
And basically, there was this achievement that you could only get in the game if you killed someone else with that achievement.
That's cool.
And basically, one of the devs had the achievement.
They spread it like herpes?
And yeah, literally, it just got spread from them outwards.
Nifty.
Imagine if you had to kill someone who had then the right to be the director, to be the director.
Oh, we got our jam going now. I just feel so much faster right now. Like, if this song comes on, like, while I'm doing dishes, I just feel naturally inclined to sidestep.
We got guys to our south.
Okay. Yeah, we're fairly spaced out. What do you think?
Yeah. Actually, I'm thinking I need to remember to...
Oh, we should probably get a fire while we are in uncontested areas.
Oh. Well, we fucked that map.
That's alright. That's alright, the government pays for it.
Which government? Better be Mexico.
It better damn well be Mexico.
I'm gonna... Yeah, that feels
here,
better.
Here, we can go to the north. No one else is in the north, and there's an electronic there.
Yeah, true.
A new electronic is
available. Oh, goth in your song with Hooked on a Feeling.
What I've been loving lately is Come a Little Closer.
Can't say I'm familiar with that one. Probably if I heard it, I would be. Oh, hello, dear.
I requested it earlier.
Where's that deer? There you are. Ah! You can get the electronic. I want that deer ass.
A new electronic.
Oh, I got a tripwire. Why did I gut a deer and get a tripwire?
Which one? It's this electronic, isn't it?
Huh?
I'm trying to think which.
Oh, God!
Closer.
I was just walking by, and I see...
I was just launching myself.
Yeah, he launched me like 50 feet to the side, too. I love that that's group effect.
Yeah, it's not individual. Well, there's the director.
Where?
like that big floating thing, isn't that the director?
Oh hey. Shot it. I wasted ammo just to shoot the director, let him know I'm not his bitch.
I swear to god, if Oz is just like the next zone that ends up being like
we'll know why.
Hey.
Oh piss! Okay, let's head to the west.
Okay, you deserved it.
I was the one who did it, but apparently you're the one who gets the consequences. Yeah, let's head this way because no one was in this direction. We want to wait till that wears off you.
Yeah.
Oh, got somebody shooting.
Oh.
I see him. He's behind the trunk, like right behind it. Got both of them here.
Headshot.
They get you?
Yeah. Doing their best to kill me.
Oh, damn, I'm out of ammo.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
Got him. Shit, somebody else got you.
They got me. Fuck that director.
Yeah, he didn't like you too much. Where'd he go? I think I hear him.
Oh. The fuck?
Broke his armor, but where is he? Oof.
Holy shit, this is cool.
Oh god, I'm taking more damage. Ah, he got me, damn. Ah, I got the guy who was after me, but the guy who was after you got me. Ah.
Oh dude, the spectator thing is cool as fuck.
What can you do with that?
Okay, so when you're alive, I can actually examine clues.
Oops.
So for instance, I can like look at footprints and open stuff to tell you where stuff is. I can also talk to you. Whoa. So, like, I can go ahead of you and look and be like, hey, to your south, there's, like, three guys, and, you know, they're doing the shit.
Nice. This song is annoying, by the way. Watching different movies every week. Well, that's... I think that's what she said she does. Whatever.
Oh. I think we'll close my last one and then I'm gonna go back to watching some house.
Yeah, I think I'm getting close to ending it too. Let's see, what time is it? 10:50. Yeah, a little bit under 2 hours, but that's usually my norm. I thank everyone again for like how much generosity I got here. Thanks to the Reverend here for joining me and also chipping in. I just like jumping sideways, like in alternating directions, because you look like the gayest, like, ballerina dancer. Oh yeah, shit, I was completely absent-minded for a minute there. I saw Back to the Future when I was a kid. I honestly don't remember anything of it. Whoa, your voice is all funky now. This song is just like Japanese chicks going hi, 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 hi. Which, are you with me still, or what's your deal? Oh wow, this is a really lucky find when it comes to this electronic. It's like right up here. Oh, let me get it. There we go.
Oh, there we go. I can actually hear you now.
There we go. It was like really choppy for a minute and I couldn't hear anything.
Yeah, no idea what happened there.
There you go.
Leather, dude.
Wood. Okay. Oh my god, I'm like resisting the temptation to just press the R button. Don't want to waste shields. Don't want to waste shields. Like, I think it's from the fact that I've been playing a lot of Left 4 Dead. And just every other shooter I play, it's like, if I'm not in a threatening situation, go ahead and give that button a tap. Make sure you got a full chamber.
Oh, well.
You got another one right there? Okay. Director must like us.
This one's like, oh.
Moz used their dark web hacking abilities to give us the advantage. I'm debating whether I want to play this tomorrow around noon, or if I want to play more of that Welcome to the Game. You know, I'll probably play Welcome to the Game. It's good to have variety.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. How are you on leather? You need it?
Yeah, I'm making my boots.
Okay, well, I got some over here. Oh, there was some right where you were, too.
Oh, really? I just went straight past
it? Well, not straight past. It was, like, slightly to your left on your way here. You see it?
Ah, I see it.
Yeah. Oh, we need to get some fire up in here. Let me go and get one going.
Like, you can't just, like, stand there, just warming your hands.
It's nice and wholesome. Do you want that leather over here, or are you good?
No, I'm good now, I'm good. I've got some.
Got your boots. I still don't have my Sanix yet.
Ah.
Random loot box. Oh, we got something coming in.
Oh!
Ah, it's ways away.
Guess what happened when I opened that box?
What? Me shot at you?
No, Mon Ninja boots.
Oh, look at you go. Game is unfairly biased in the favor of Ninja boots.
Center zone is now forbidden. 6 zones remaining.
Okay. Oh god, after tomorrow though, I gotta go back to a normal schedule.
Oh god, that's gonna be...
Yeah. Like, well, technically I work one day, then I'm off 2 days, then I work a whole week. And then I have 2 weeks of vacation, because I had already planned that. For various reasons, I've had a lot of vacation lately. I have, like, way more though, so I'm okay with that. Like, it's paid vacation, so...
Don't complain about paid vacation.
No, there's not a way to complain about that.
No, that's just a standard over here.
It's a standard where you are? It's a standard if you like work a job that's not made for like younger people. Well, no, it's not entirely true.
Like, legally over here, they have to give you 25 days of paid holiday
that's
a year.
Sweet. Yeah, it's about what I get. No, I think I get like, let me think.
Leather?
Yeah, I get about a month of, yeah, why not? I get about a month of vacation every year. Oh, hey.
Oh, on us.
Bitch! You good? Or you got another one with you?
In here.
They're with you?
Ooh! He's in here.
I'm gonna flank. Yep. Oh, nice.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, we gotta get out of here. We're about to burn up. Let's head north as soon as we loot these fuckers. Okay, yeah, let's get out of here. Wait, wrong way. This way.
Just grabbing as many arrows as I can because I wasted a lot fighting them.
This song is talking about doing like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Just being you, baby, and nothing but mammals. I think this was this requested by Goth by any chance?
Probably. Maybe some armor here. Alright. I say right now we're probably best off pursuing a room with a map. What do you think?
And I would agree.
Actually, you know what? We're best pursuing a room that's closed off enough for us to safely make a fire first. Let's go ahead and do it here. This is, at least we have a cover wall. Coming off from a closed off.
Cover wall.
We're coming from a closed off zone, so likelihood of people coming from behind aren't high either. It isn't high.
Yeah.
I do like me some Telltale games. Been a while since I played any though.
Yeah. I actually just started doing the first of the Walking Dead series.
Oh, that the first one. I haven't played the other ones. The first one's very good.
Yeah.
What time are you streaming lately? I haven't been catching you stream.
Well, I only did 2 hours because I just couldn't find anything I was enjoying playing.
Okay.
But I start around on like weekdays. I start like 6-7ish because you know, I wait for people to get home from work. Weekends I try to aim to start a little earlier. So I do later normally on a Saturday because I go like to early hours in the morning. Jesus Christ, the days look demonic. And I aim for like 6-ish to 4 start. That kind of zone on a Sunday.
Once I get back to my work week, I think I'm going to do like Tuesday, Wednesday are going to be like my noonish streams. And then the rest of the week is going to be like my evening stream since obviously I work. Do you have an electronic yet?
Yeah, I've got one.
Oh god, I just fucked up. Go grab that. You can grab it. I fucked up and fell, and I don't want to delay obtaining it.
Right.
Oh god, it's acting weird for a minute there. What did I get? First aid kit. Nice.
Oh man, Doc can heal.
Yes.
The heal wall.
Why is it everything I do is now a different type of wall? It's like the brushing teeth wall.
The filing taxes wall. Oh, on me!
Huh? Oh shit.
Guy on me. Oh. No, there's a guy down there.
Yeah,
no,
I'm fighting him. Damn, that guy hit some pretty. They got some pretty good hits on me. Did they get him? Yes.
Got him. Yeah, careful. He's got a buddy though.
Okay, I'm gonna heal real quick. Gotta keep him busy. Oh shit! No, he's on me. Ah, he got me. Cuck sauce. Nice. Damn, I thought that he was like more far away from me, but apparently not.
Oh!
Did he get you?
Oh, we fucking arrowed each other at the same time.
Ah. Alrighty.
That was the end of the game as well, Jesus.
Wait, so then who won?
My arrow didn't kill him, his killed me first.
So close.
Oh.
Alrighty. Well, let's go ahead and... I guess we're going to go ahead and call it a night. Thanks again for everyone's support, and thank you, Glitch, for stopping by. That was fun to have somebody who knows the PUBG-like genre. Oh,
this is nothing like PUBG. Though.
But it's PUBG still, because it's a big-ass arena where you shoot at people. That's what defines it.
That is what a PUBG is now. Oh no, why? I got yoga pants.
Oh yeah. That's what you need. You gotta make sure everyone sees your camel toe. Thank you, Moon. Thank you. Alrighty. Well, thanks again for watching, everyone. I'll see you in the next stream. It's probably gonna be around 1 p.m.-ish. Of course, if anyone's here that's not usually here, you can go into my Discord, and that is where you can get more up-to-date information about what I'm streaming and when. Glitch also hangs out there. Go ahead and check out Glitch's channel as well. He does streams regularly. Go ahead and write something in the channel so that they can find your stuff. He lies.
I was already saying you lie.
I shouldn't have just like left that blank. Write something. Although I suppose having left that opening, I should be grateful that's all I got. All right. Anyways, see you next stream. Bye-bye.